Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. We'll get going on the rest of these lieutenants. Ah, jeez. You know what? Tell you what, if you can follow me, I will pay you. Ah, jeez. I think that's the first time I recall hearing that one. At least it's a little bit different. I don't even think I've gotten half of these sync points. Well, 44. Can I? Wait, no. Suddenly I'm feeling. All right, thank you. I just want to get down. That's all I want. This guy over here. Oh man. That's unfortunate. He must have you Kakasan when moving like that.
Non si passa. Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
Hopefully these can get to going quicker, but boy, they're really making me work for it. Which is not fun. Let's see. Oh crap. So many unfortunate things happening. As long as he doesn't bail. He's all the way over there.
Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse. And I fear you'll have to contend with just a shattered bridge. Understand my
I don't think I can get because I could get the guy on the right there and the guy that's patrolling in like really tight circles right there around the one little area that's cute but inefficient and effective, I think. But because then they got the two pairs of guys. If I get one, the other, and with this guy placed the way he is. I think he'd see me and bail. Who is seeing me? Alone, you didn't see anything. There we go. There we go. That'll work. Can I not? This might sound dumb. Controls. No. Yeah, can I not crouch in this one? I can't remember now. Yeah, those guys. They are a pain in my ass.
I am here to help. To lead you into a new future. Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse. And I fear you're not. Understand my intention is not to threaten. I merely see
there he is, right there.
Right,
let's see if I can get up here real quick. Okay. No. Hello. He did kind of come over that way. Come on. Come on. Give me a break here. This guy's got to go so I can hit this guy. We're just gonna see if we can't power through this. There we go. Alright, that was,
you wear a noble's clothes. How easy
I think I'm getting more and more just like, oh, the combat just sucks so bad in this.
Contentment. I wanted even more. And now instead, you have nothing.
Because you're literally just button mashing to get through it. I mean, yeah, you can like throw sand or counter, and when you counter, it's nice. But, whoa.
I'm
if I hang out here. But yeah, it's even with some of those mechanics in there, it just doesn't work out most of the time. Okay. So, oh my god, see, look at all the, that is an unnecessary amount of sync points. This is why I'm not getting them all in this game, because that is just, yeah, that's a completionist thing. Like, oh, let's put them 5 feet apart, because that makes sense. Okay, so, I guess our next stop... Yeah, we'll be here. Go up here next. And we're headed this way. No, get off. Get off the wall. Gonna get back to dry land first. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Oh, well, that's lovely. Excuse me. I should see the medic. Thank you much.
That should heal quick.
I should also go in there. Well, I guess we'll do this the only slightly more stealthy way. So I'm gonna need this. Thank you. Since we were here. Alright. Now we can just head across town to that. Trek west. I want to say these really are the last codex pages. If not, it's not much more. Oh no, don't do that. And why I hate this game in a nutshell. It's not too bad, and I am like I can see why Ezio is kind of liked, and maybe I'll see more as I play through the series, but I don't know. Like, gameplay wise, there's more frustration than anything. Every now and then I pass guards. They see me, they don't see me, but I pass them. And every now and then I see one, and I'm just kind of like, I just want to stab you in the face. Cool with that, right? Is that not a sync point somehow?
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their
contents fall
into the wrong hands.
Board the ship without being seen. Put an end to the merchant's trading days. Oh, you're requiring me to not be seen? This is a lot to ask.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are. We have port to go without food.
Can't be seen.
Open my eyes. Dennis on the insects of bombs and the division it creates. That on our own will lead us into a new era.
Where is my target? Oops.
I think I once considered them my patrons. That was before the prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the influence of God.
Which one is my freaking target? Expecting to be seen at some point. Let's see if this guy. Does he come back up here? No, he does not. Alright. Yeah, they're really making me work for my win here. There he is. Oh, this is trying to decide here. I can come up behind these two guys and kill them, but I can't be seen. Okay. How nobody saw that. I am not entirely positive. Okay. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Ezio would be really good at Ninja Warrior. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our problem.
No. No. All that work for nothing. It worked on the other guy. Ragdoll physics. Man, they're really making me have to think about this.
Savonarola will lead us into a new era. One of fraternity.
Come on.
Equality and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past. The Lord is our savior and true leader.
Okay. Well, we know part of what we can do here. Wait, come back. Because I can't.
All that remains is for us to cast off.
Okay, this one worked though. That one didn't. don't know why. Those guys face the front of the boat, they seem to. So, let me swing around to the other side and see if it just had to do with my timing or if it looks like it's probably just not as easy to get this guy. Oh, just Ezio. Let's see. Try it again here. We are going to try to be very careful. If we can get that guy on the one side, we should be able to get him unless that guy's just theoretically standing closer. Dang it! Alright, well... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, I don't know what they want me to do. I don't know how they expect me to do it. This is taking a lot longer than I care for it to. Yeah, I guess I'll try something new. Because apparently timing is not the issue. Bye. Excuse me, I have shit to do. We're gonna get as many of these freaking idiots as we can. Right, right, right. So we know which ones we can get. I don't see how this is going to work. Go without food. just gotta wait.
And the division it creates.
There we go. Wow.
What?
Well, let's see. What is it? Three tries or four that I did? I guess not bad, considering I was doing a little trial and error to see what I needed to do.
What do you think?
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
Because up till now you could almost kind of... Well, hello. Brute force it. Do you guys want me to be anonymous or win? Which would you prefer here? So far so good, really. At least the more you get rid of, the less they aren't really bothering you after the fact. That'll do. Okay. Well, we're gonna end the episode there, and we're gonna move on to the next one after that, which is right up here. Or right there. I'm not sure which. Duffy. Guess we'll do this one. So, we'll head to that one next time. And, yeah, that's so much for getting the rest of them done on this episode. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.